Hi everyone. I hope you're having a brilliant day today. Esther here to continue with Taurus. All I've been doing is trying to get the shading, or not trying to get, of course I'm getting it. It's just working on the shading of this gorgeous creature. And it's going to take ages because that's what I do. I fiddle until I get it right. So just need to sharpen all of these guys. To introduce some nice colour here. My mum was slightly improved today. I think she's realised her predicament. Which is kind of sad because she won't be able to move back into the unit that she's got. It's just not possible. She'll have to go into a high care facility. Which, when you think about it, if you've come from a 5-bedroom house with all the luxuries and, you know, large family, which has whittled down over the years, and all of a sudden you can't walk anymore. I don't know if she's going to be able to walk. I really don't know if that's going to happen. I suppose it's possible, but not probable. But she was understanding her situation better today. Well, she asked again, does that mean we have to sell? I said yes. She didn't give an argument or anything. She just said, well, I need a place to sleep. So don't you worry about it. We'll sort it out. Which I will. I'll sort it out for her. Hard though. Not the best. It's also not easy to find accommodation here because there's such a large old population now these days. So but it is what it is, and I'll sort it out for her, no problem. My brother and his wife have gone back to their home today, this morning. So nice of them to come and help. We sorted out Mum's place, went through all the papers. It was kind of sucky to do that. It has to be done though. specifically says on the internet not to blow. When you're dealing with pastel, but I haven't got a lot on there now. Oops. I think these pencils will last very long if they're going to break. What can you do? That's the neck muscle down here. I'm almost using this as an eraser to try and get some more colour in here. Now they said that you can sharpen these. Let's see. That didn't work. It's not very good. truth be told, I think that I would have preferred to use coloured pencils instead of pastel. Yep, I think that would have suited me better. But too late now. But I think this is also not pastel paper. So the colour doesn't want to stick to the paper, which is quite annoying. But it is what it is, and I've done it already. can see the dust on there. It's quite substantial. I tried, no, you can't see. I tried flicking it off in the sink. But that didn't work, and it made the rest of, look, it just makes it filthy. Yeah. See, it's a dirty. See how it's made that dirty there? Yep. So, okay, yep. So what I've been doing is going in with an eraser. Doing a lot of rubbing out as I go to try and save the background. I work quite cleanly, so I'm not finding this the easiest, making everything dirty. I don't like it. No, I don't. Basically having to rub out the entire background of black marks. And someone said, do it at the end. I want to do it as I go so that it's not such an abominable task at the end. So I'll try doing it as I go. And then I've got to be careful when doing this, because if I touch that, even though I vacuumed, it's still a layer of dust, dark, dirty dust, which I don't like at all. I think I've said that already. Live and learn. Oh dear, I'm not supposed to blow it either. Never mind. These pastel artists must be looking at this, well, if they even look at it, thinking, yep, we know all about that. But then they might have a trick up their sleeve, which I don't know anything about. I'll show you what I mean. All that is supposed to be white there, and it's not. It's all... horrible. I've really rubbed through the background a couple of times to get rid of these marks. I probably have to go over it a few times. But at least when I'm working on it, I'll feel better with it being clean. With the background being clean. I'll have to go through a lot of the shading again. Fill in the areas that I'm rubbing out now. So choose wisely if you intend using pastel. Choose wisely. Makes a hell of a mess. I mean, it's beautiful stuff, but it does make a mess of your background. I'll have to put a fixative on. I don't want to put a fixative on until I'm finished. That's the problem. Right. Right, so I'll just get my little vacuum. Now, once that colour has settled a little bit, I will come in tomorrow. I don't normally work at night anyway because I find the colours, they might look nice now, but they may not look as nice tomorrow. So what I'll do is I'll end this recording now. Look at all my pencils. Oh, my goodness me. Look at this. Look. Looky, looky, oh my god, it's a nightmare. Look at that. Oops, probably spread all that mess. I'll have to fix it up tomorrow. So, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.